Alright guys, welcome back to Ratchet's Reload. Ratchet, your host here, with another episode of Gauntlet. We're going to play through the easy level. So, let's get to start here.
Warrior.
Oh, not the warrior. We're working with the Valkyrie. She's got 9,962 coins on her. And the awkward silence? I think this is a short level.
Ah, you're still alive.
Can't remember, though.
Welcome then to the scene of your death. Let the games begin.
This almost looks like an arena. This seems valuable. Is calling in reinforcements. A vital point to take out.
Ooh,
I think
down.
I'll hold on to this. This will keep me in the fight.
Alright, jump across here.
You had it coming!
Can we just take those big guys out? I just did.
The food was destroyed by the boss who stole the Valkyrie.
Nope, use a jump. Oh, what was that? He's like, oh, no, no.
A Valkyrie's aim is true.
Drop. And there's more gold down here, too.
The Legion awaits you.
This crypt looks like barracks. These halls are large enough to house entire armies of undead.
Oh, spikes down there. I was like, what the heck am I doing?
Trained warriors protecting their liege even in death. You have my respect, but you're okay.
I think there's a secret over here.
Mm.
Sure enough. Whoa! Alright, I think there's another secret up here, but I think we'll come back and get the barrel because these guys up here will kill my barrel. Okay, he's gonna come back to life, I think. Okay, he's not. He must be in the harder levels he comes back to life. Into food, so I'll leave it. Get more towards that next achievement of the box smash or whatever it was.
Poor little turkey, just an innocent bystander killed in cold blood.
Poor little turkey. Whoa, was not expecting that. Got all the gold in here. Swinging at him. I'm gonna get the key because I gotta go back that way anyways. Alright, is there any gold down here? Nope. Took a little bit of damage there. You can see I used my potion ability there to slam that, kill it fast. Oh, that shield throw sucks. I mean, it's good sometimes, and other times it just doesn't do what it's supposed to do. Anything down here? Three guys right here. One, two, three. Get this turkey here because we're going to our first boss fight with the Lich.
A necromancer. How did he get in here?
Get out of that beam. Ah, oh, I got smoked. Alright.
A Another chance. I won't make the same mistake twice. For the good of all mankind, Kalida's kin shall burn in the same pulse as she.
Well, we're ready.
You had it coming, Lich.
Alright, that was pretty easy. Just save that potion ability from that potion that they gave me in this room. Just smoking. I don't want to blow up that TNT. Okay. This time I do need it. Well, I can't carry a barrel across a jump, so I don't need the barrel.
Valkyrie destroyed the food.
As usual, wasn't I destroyed the fool. The fool. I'm a fool for destroying the food. Timing's everything here. I can't get through that bar there. It's pretty dangerous trying to cross some spikes here. After you get the key, go down first, because there's another key down here. See the key right here? There you go. That's why you come down here first to get all this gold and get the coin, or key. Coin. Key. Get the key. Okay, gotta go over here, this side. Kill that guy first. And kill this guy next. Okay. And then back to the like gold that broke down here. Alright, here's the next key. Up and put them in the thing there. Oh, X. Okay, you can pick these keys up, you can open these doors here, but it really doesn't need to do, you don't really need to do that. Don't really need the keys. I'll just hold on to them because I can't remember if there's something up here we need to use the keys on or not. Need to use keys on anything because we're at the end. Now you can just run to the end, but if you want the gold, you want to get the skull coins, you need to do that. Alright, 16,000 gold. I think we can buy something now. So we'll go here and see what we can buy. Change equipment. So we got this weapon we can buy. Got these relics. Well, I know I use the tornado or the I call it the tornado, but it's the tempest locket, so we'll buy that. And 13,500 to upgrade it. Well, that's all I got for today. Hit the like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know how you're liking this series, if you're liking it or not. I'll catch you later.